Let's go a little local for a bit of racing news. East Tennessee native Mike Marlar finished the season as the World of Outlaws Craftsman Late Model Series champion. Last night's sixth place finish clinched his spot at the top of the point standings. It's a dirt track series, and I got a chance to cover Mike when he was racing at 411 Speedway back in June. I had an absolute blast speaking with him, his family, all of his devoted fans. So congratulations to Marlar & Co. on a fantastic season.